then or have looked. Let's talk about where things are today. Mm-hmm. What are you hearing from the Haley campaign in terms of their thinking today?
And when DeSantis got out, they saw a spike in fundraising. So they are buoyed.
What would you like to see from Nikki Haley?
Well, I mean, New Hampshire voters, I know them very well. I said, who's going to win today? And he said, it's going to be back to soccer moms. And are they with Nikki? We'll see.
That's really fascinating.